Okay, I'm CW5 Lester Furr from South Carolina Army National Guard. I'm here with the South Carolina Helicopter Aquatic Recovery Team, and my unit is the 59th Aviation Trip Command. We're here to support Texas in the recovery effort after Hurricane Harvey. Rescue hoist, TASIVAC, hauling people, equipment, whatever they need of us. We arrived yesterday, and so this is our first day on the mission. And so far we've flown about 6 hours in support of the mission, trying to locate survivors.